Go ahead. You wonder how our ancestors played music and created instruments?
Just like this. This is a bass. And this is the great Chester A. Whitmore III. He built it himself. He also built a wooden guitar that's just as amazing. So at the old shacks where they used to play,